in life, nothing is forever. They say that every family has a secret. It seems that mine has one as well, and it may cost me everything I hold dear. I guess they won't make it easier for us. Mike, what do you think we should do?
I'm not sure, Jill. We're up against some really tough competition.
If we want to go worldwide with our gardening company, we need to get a major contract outside of the United States. Right now, Barcelona is our best bet.
Except we've been here for weeks, and we're nowhere near meeting our goals.
We've fought against greater odds. We have to figure something out. We can't just give up. Hi, Angie. Is everything all right back at headquarters?
Yes, I just wanted to let you know that the construction on your new house begins today as planned, along with the preparations for your and Mike's wedding.
That's great news. Wish we were making some progress on our end.
About that, Jill, get a good night's sleep, because tomorrow you're going to take Barcelona by storm. I have an idea.